What's howling, Matt Squad? It's Joe, aka Matt Dropsy, and I wanted to check this out by Mighty Raccoon. They put together something called Justice Metal. I have no clue what to expect. Okay.
Day and night, Snyder comes with an idea in his mind to unite us in just one. The better we do, fucking done here. Now we've been filming for day and night. Everyone is tired, but not me. I work out. These four have my back, but he's not. Why are you here anyway? The stupid
Oh my god. Why you gotta do Snyder like that, Mighty Raccoon?
Now, this is my favorite part. It's from a man who has some personal issues. With this alien over here. So listen. I have been fighting for day and night. Some clown fucks everything for what is right. And this alien won't be holding his breath. Go on, beat him. Beat him till your knuckles bleed. You see, this dude just killed my job. This is your problem. You're strong as fuck. We get it, your symbol means hope. But this means you're about to get your ass rolled. Don't stay for life.
My God.
Surprise, motherfucker.
That would be the most lit concert ever. Give me some tickets. Gonna kill him.
Thank you.
Well, Mighty Raccoon, that was something completely different. You know, I felt like it was just a diss towards Zack Snyder. You have something against Snyder? Or just him putting the Justice League together in one film? Which personally, I don't have a problem with. You see, thing is, a lot of people have a problem with, Snyder and Warner Brothers and the DCEU putting together the Justice League after just four DC films. And since we haven't even been properly introduced to Flash, Aquaman, and Cyborg in their own solo films, people have a problem with that. And I used to be one of those people until recently, where I've done some long, hard thinking. And I might make a discussion video where I just talk about it, why I don't think it's a problem that the Justice League movie's happening so quickly. Yeah, I think I'm going to do a separate video talking about that. But yeah. Why'd you have to do Snyder like that? Why? It was good, though. It was something different. Just did not expect it. If you enjoy my reaction, let me know what you thought. Let me know what you thought of this. Usually don't see stuff like this from Mighty Raccoon, but he's stepping outside the box, doing some different stuff, so congrats to you. What else? Oh yeah, links to all my social media is down below in the description box. If you enjoyed this video, give the like button a thumbs up, share it, and tap subscribe to join the Mad Squad on our journey to 10,000 subscribers. My name's Joe, aka Mad Joe FC. I hope you all have a marvelous day. Mad out.